reap the whirlwind, Sheriff Brady. Reap it.
Saga, 308. Well, back at it with the Mauser. 308, Spanish. 16. 1916 M. All right. Same distance. 415. Okay. About 80 today. It's a little warm. All right. First two round match. 168. Second one. I got the third one will be AMAX. Followed up by two soft point. 165. Okay. Let's get going here. Whew. A little breeze here picking up. Catch my breath a little bit. I think I pulled to the right. Another match round. Don't know. Pretty darn close. All right. I think I got the AMAX now. It's a left. Now, soft point. Yeah, I pulled that one to the left. I felt that one. That was my bad. Right on there. There we go. I think I knocked some cans down. Soft points probably drop a little bit lower, more. Okay, we're going to go ahead and probably cut the film, reload. And yeah, those cans fell down. There. Don't know. Could be a little bit to the left. Well on there, I think. There we go. Aiming right on, so could be to the left, I just don't know. Aim for some cans underneath. Let's go for a different target. Let's go for the cans. It was a little low. Okay. Let's go a couple more rounds for good measure here. 165s. Drop point. I aim for the cam one more time. Could have run to play. Don't know. Let me see the dust. It hit something. You know, the plate spun on me. There you go. All right. That left the plate. I don't got the plate, so I'm going to aim for the can. It looks like the white cup to the right. Dixie cup. Ah, low to the left. Okay. That'd be it. We warm that barrel up. It's enough ammo. I think I shot all my ammo up for now. So, here we are. Have a nice day out here. Saga 308 out.